Yes, that is very irritating. So we are going to reset that. Ciao, ciao. Here we go. We're going to not fall. That guy was there. He shot at me. He's dead. There's a morale flag right there. Somehow I got that. Ooh, there's two. Now we're fighting this one. How are you guys? Where'd you go? Oh, there you are.
Such ferocity. They must have seasoned warriors among their ranks.
Stop jumping across the entire room, please. Thank you. Okay. So this is the last dude on my radar that I see. Refill all my shit. And that was to get to there. Okay. So zombie dude right here. Zombie dude right there. Okay, shortcut right there. What's going on? Oh, this is the bad water. Where are you? Yeah. This flag, that is the boss. So we have two more morale flags to find. I would assume only one would be in this area, but maybe both are. Oh, tiger dude. Those guys are on. Interesting. It's like an NPC that just got a van. Okay. Leather? Like that. Okay. There's a dude on the ground who will come to life. So I get the backstab off on this dude. Deflect off on this guy. This is what I can kick down. Oop. Didn't mean to go down. Oh my goodness. One guy right there. No? And where is this guy? Is he above? There he is. Okay, so there's that one. Then we still have that corner to explore. Oh! And I could have come over straight over here right away. Okay. So just the mermaid corner left. The last one's over there. Got it. And there's a thing to climb up right there, too. Whoa! Then oh, it was a dog. Very good. go. Alright, so where is the one that I missed? I don't feel like looking for it tonight. Oh well. Oh! There's something I missed, huh? Here. Let's try to get to the panda demon one more time. Oh, there's also that right there. There we go. Let's see. Ooh, the crystal. Let's give you. Oh, I didn't notice this. Have a snack. A boot. Luck. Heaviness accumulation, toxin damage, positive effect duration. Let's see. Power gain upon fatal strike. I like that. Increase our damage reduction a little bit. And then how? Like that? Just like that. Isn't bad at all. Let's grab some more damage. I'm gonna have to clean this up at some point. Right. Let's see this boss.
Much to attend to. Who dares to disturb me?
Greetings. It was Eunuch Zhang who spread the dubious elixir across the land, was it not? It seems you cannot talk your way out of conviction this time. So you have already thrown away your humanity.
Have you no respect for your superiors, Cao Cao? To sneak into my manor and disturb my work. In return for your discourtesy, I shall just have to make do with your tea.
I'm not guessing, I'm just backing all of them. Oh, there we go. Oh, you're a fun boss. Oh, I was not prepared for the lightning one shot, that's for sure. Alright, so, basic boss, purple glow around the real one. Although there's so many fake ones, I think it still makes sense to take out the fake ones. That's the question. Can we actually? Okay, so destroying these things to me. Seems to reduce his their collective resistance.
Irritating.
Impossible! You can't beat me! Perhaps I need more elixir!
This one is in the bag.
Behold the power that has secured me wealth and authority.
Okay, so he's just got a hit. This just tedious. Oh God! I can't even imagine trying to solo this guy, holy crap. I mean, once they get low, it's just a chain reaction of knocking them down. We could probably finish the fight right now. Yeah, there we go.
Why you? So it's come to this.
Second phase?
You are... What is the meaning of... Wait! Just wait! What is it you desire? Your riches? Treasure? Women?
Wait, weren't we right behind them?
Oh! I know. The elixir, yes? I'll give you half of all of it!
With all this, I can finally forge an empire to last 1,000 years.
How slow are we? Jeez.
Looks like someone got here before us. This will bring forth a new wave of chaos on the land. If this is what has been destined, so be it. I shall just have to fight tooth and nail until the flames of chaos are quelled.
Oh, now I have the Phoenix.
I shall not allow my status as a mere advisor to hold me back any longer. The House of Han is on its knees. It no longer has the power to unite the nation. That is why... I, Xiao Xiao, shall bring down the evils of old and bring peace and prosperity to the land. What is needed now is a tactical mind unimpeded by morality.
Oh, wow.
If you wish for an ally to walk beside you through the ravages of war, simply call upon this unscrupulous hero. For like Juchue, We shall soar through the sky,
engulfed in righteous
fire. War's upon us. I must leave the capital and begin preparations.
Mengde, we are always at your service.
Looks like it's finally time for our men to get to work.
Can I get a set that's not the Yellow Turban set, though?
The secret of the elixir's whereabouts was taken by Zhang Rong with him to his grave. Elsewhere, Dong Zhuo, a man whose ambition outweighs his conscience, brought the capital to its knees by force. Both Yuan Shao and Cao Cao suspected him to be connected to the elixir and forged a plan to bring him down. These two great eminences lit the way and drew many together. They amassed a colossal force comprised of 18 separate armies to stand against Dong Zhuo.
Here we go. Oh, jeez. Oh, you think he might be Oh, I guess these are just demons. Where's the boo? There should be the battle with the boo.
Thanks. What's your name, warrior? I follow General Gongsun. My name is Zhao Yun.
Face.
Uh-huh.
Mm-hmm. May glory find you once more on the battlefield today.
Our foes are strong as well. You said your name was Hong Jin? Can I ask you to attend to the wounded?
You propose I flee to Meiwu Fort with the elixir?
Milord.
There he is.
I, Lu Bu, will hold the enemy back and buy you the time you need.
You do that, Lu Bu.
No, don't take the elixir. Don't do it.
The capital fell into chaos after your departure. Dong Zhuo, governor of Bing province, came and took the court by force.
The number of injured is overwhelming. I hear Sun Jian is putting up resistance ahead, so if you get to him, you should be able to assist. Leave it to me to treat the people here. Who could have taken the elixir from Zhang Rong? We need to go to Luoyang again and investigate.
Do we?
Who could have taken... We need to go to...
I cannot say for certain how or why Dong Zhuo suddenly gained such momentum. To get to Luoyang, one must go through the Hu Lao Guan Pass here. Dong Zhuo's men will be ready to fight tooth and nail to defend this point.
This looks like it will be a fun mission. Once I get to it. Bunch of missions to do there now. Ooh, recommended level 37. I am level 34. Yeah, that's fine. But I am done for tonight. So I will have to check out this mission tomorrow or maybe Wednesday. We'll see how long it takes me to play a game again, since it took me quite a while. Have a great night.